Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'll walk you through how to perform NLP tasks with Hugging Face pipelines. Here are the topics we'll discuss in this video. First, we'll briefly take a look at what NLP is. Next, we'll cover what is transformers. Lastly, we'll learn how to perform various NLP tasks with transformers. These NLP tasks contain text classification, named entity recognition, question answering, and text generation. Before diving into the video, we create content on AI and data science. Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so you don't miss new videos. If you enjoy this video, don't forget to like the video and leave a comment. Let's get started. Before handling transformer models, let's have a look at what NLP is. NLP is a subfield of AI that allows computers to interpret, manipulate, and understand human language. The goal of NLP tasks is to analyze text and voice data like emails, social media newsfeeds, video, audio, and more. Using NLP techniques, you can handle various tasks such as text classification, generating text content, extracting an answer from a text, etc. NLP doesn't just deal with written text. It also overcomes complex challenges in speech recognition and computer vision. Cool, we learned what NLP is. Let's go ahead and discuss what the Transformers library is. Transformers is a library that provides APIs and tools. These allow you to easily download and train state-of-the-art pre-trained models. You may ask, what pre-trained models are? Let me explain. A pre-trained model is actually a saved pre-trained network that was previously trained on a large dataset. Using pre-trained models, you can save the time and resources needed to train a model from scratch. Nice, we looked at what the Transformers library is. Let's carry out various tasks with this library. Model Hub helps you download and use thousands of pre-trained models. The easiest way to tackle NLP tasks is to use Hugging Face pipelines. Pipelines provide an easy-to-use API. It connects a model with its necessary pre-processing and post-processing steps. This allows you to directly input any text and get an answer. It's simple, right? Let's show this with an example. I'm going to use Google Collab for examples in this video. I encourage you to use this tool, which provides free GPU. Let's open Collab. First of all, we need to install the Transformers library. Let's do this. Pip install Transformers. Great, we installed the Transformers library. Now, let's import the pipeline object from Transformers. Let me type, from Transformers import pipeline. Cool, we can now perform NLP tasks with this object. Sentiment analysis is one of the most used NLP tasks. It is the process of detecting positive or negative sentiments in text. To show how to do this task, let's create a text. Note that every NLP task starts with a piece of text. We're going to get a piece of text. Let me write, text equals this movie is beautiful. I would like to watch this movie again. Awesome, we now have a text. Let's find out the sentiment of this text. To do this, first, we instantiate a pipeline by calling the pipeline function. Next, we give the name of the task we are interested in. Let me write, classifier equals pipeline sentiment analysis. The model is downloaded from the Hugging Face hub. Nice, we are ready to analyze our text using this object. Let me set, classifier text. As you can see, our pipeline predicted the label and showed the score. It turns out that the label of our text is positive. Great, we have finished our sentiment analysis. It is simple, right? Let's take a step back and think about what happened. This pipeline first chooses a pre-trained model that has been fine-tuned for sentiment analysis. Next, when creating the classifier object, the model is downloaded. In our case, the model is very confident that the text has a positive sentiment. Note that when passing some text to a pipeline, the text is pre-processed into a format the model can understand. In this section, we used a pipeline for sentiment analysis. You can also use it for other NLP tasks. Let me show this. Here are some of the currently available pipelines. Sentiment analysis, we just learned how to perform this pipeline. Summarization, named entity recognition, question answering, text generation, translation, feature extraction, zero-shot classification, etc. Let's have a look at a few of these. The pipeline we're going to talk about now is zero-shot classification. Think about a scenario where you need to classify unlabeled text. The zero-shot classification pipeline helps you label text, so you don't have to rely on the labels of the pre-trained model. Let's take a look at how to use this pipeline. First, we're going to instantiate by calling the pipeline function. Let me type classifier equals pipeline zero-shot classification. The model is downloaded from the Hugging Face hub. Now let's create a text to classify. Let me type text equals this is a tutorial about Hugging Face. Let's define candidate labels. Let me set candidate labels equals tech, education, business. Cool, we created our text and labels. Now let's predict the label of this sentence. To do this, we're going to use the classifier object. Let me set classifier text, candidate labels. As you can see, the text is about education. Here we didn't fine-tune the model on our data. Our pipeline directly returned probability scores. This is why this pipeline is called zero-shot. Let's move on and take a look at the text generation task. Tools like ChatGPT are great for generating text, but sometimes you might want to generate text about a topic. The goal of text generation is to generate meaningful sentences. Our model gets a prompt and auto-completes it. Let's see how to do this with a pipeline. First, we instantiate the pipelines with text generation. Let me set generator equals pipeline text generation. The model is downloaded from the Hugging Face hub. Let's go ahead and create a prompt. Let me type prompt equals. This tutorial will walk you through how to. Now let's pass this prompt to our object with a maximum length of 30. Let me type generator prompt max length equals 30. As you can see, a text was created with the model we determined. Note that this text is randomly generated, so it's normal if you don't get the same results as here. In this example, we used the default model. You can also select a particular model from the hub. To find a suitable model for your task, go to Model Hub and click on the corresponding tag on the left. Here you can see the supported models for your task. Cool, let's try a model. First, we're going to create a pipeline. Let's pass our task and model name. Let me set generator equals pipeline text generation, model equals the name of our model. The model is downloaded from the Hugging Face hub. Cool, we instantiated an object. Let's create a text using our previous prompt. Let me type generator prompt max length equals 30. As you can see, a text was created with the model we determined. Let's go ahead and take a look at the named entity recognition task. Named entity recognition is one of the most popular data pre-processing tasks. In NLP, real-world objects like products, places, and people are called named entities, and extracting them from text is called named entity recognition. Let's show how this task is done with an example. First, let's create an object from pipeline. Let me set na equals pipeline na. Grouped entities equals true. The model is downloaded from the Hugging Face hub. Here we passed grouped entities equals true to regroup together the parts of the sentence. For example, we would like to group hugging and face as one organization. Now let's create an example sentence. Let me type sentence equals my name is Tirenadaz and I work at Google Cloud in Berlin. Cool, we created a text. Now, let's pass this text to our object. Let me set na sentence. As you can see, our model correctly identified the entities in our text. Nice, let's move on and the question answering task. In the question answering task, we provide the model with a passage of text called the context and a question. The model answers the question according to the text. Let's illustrate this with an example. First, let's create an object from the question answering pipeline. Let me write question answerer equals pipeline question answering. The model is downloaded from the Hugging Face hub. Now let's use this object by passing our question and sentence. Let me set question answerer question equals where do I work? Context equals sentence. As you can see, our pipeline extracted information from the context. Cool. We learned how to perform various NLP tasks with pipeline. You can also use pipelines for other tasks such as summarization and translation. In a nutshell, you can perform NLP tasks with transformer models. The easiest way to do this is to use Hugging Face pipelines. Pipelines provide an easy-to-use API that connects a model with its necessary pre-processing and post-processing steps. So you can carry out various NLP tasks using pipeline objects. That's it. Thanks for watching. We create content on AI and data science. So don't forget to subscribe, like the video, and leave a comment. You can also follow me on other social media accounts that we share on machine learning and deep learning. See you in the next video. Bye for now.